People ask me all the time, is my snake real? Not only do they ask me, is my snake real, they ask me if my hair is real. Of course it's real. How do you fake a mohawk? Here at Woods of Terror, we're in our 30th year, 30 years of terror. So if you're still a non-believer, come check me out at Woods of Terror in person. Go on woodsofterror.com and get your tickets. I'll see you then.
Woods of Terror, we're gonna scare you.